about troops nowadays. It's okay, they keep to themselves most of the time. Don't let this concern you, just boys letting off steam, right? You'll remember how it is. So good. You tired?
Judge, his presence in the state continues to be a stabilizing influence. He's largely responsible for the recent influx of weapons into the country and clear violation of the joint signatory framework. His reputation as a dangerous arms dealer is well deserved. Orders are to terminate. Well, that didn't work out the way they planned. I'm still breathing, and you're the one with malaria. You can tell them you tried, but that means fuck all, doesn't it? You're fired. You know it, and so do I. You had your shot, but now it's over. And since men like you only work for money, you're no longer my problem. You'll have to find something else to do with yourself now. They got you pretty good there. Good candidate for an infection. purified. You, my friend, are a problem. What outfit are you in? Should have minded your own business at the hotel. You got one of my boys killed, you know. Tell you what, how about you do some work for me now? Get on out here. Get yourself kitted out. We got ammo and meds, long rifle, pistol, whatever. Listen up, Slick. Shit really hit the fan back in town. It's supposed to be a ceasefire, but that's all out the window now. I work with a local guy named Kowalski, street muscle with the APR. I've got my best men out there in the field trying to keep the UFLL from bushwhacking their way across my zone. I guess that makes you the B team, son. First play of the day, I need you to get that rust bucket two-door outside back on the road. You take shop glass, go out there and see if you can get that engine started. You know you're sick, right? Don't screw around out there. You can't afford to. That malaria's killed stronger men than you. Open up.
Let's see if you can handle something kinetic. UFLL's got a small outpost half a click north of here. I don't much care for them being in the front yard. Root them out and kill them.
Thank you. sure to watch my videos. And make sure to like and subscribe and stuff. And see ya. Make sure to make a flash. Bye.